If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color.
Put a finger down, shy social anxiety edition. Put a finger down if you've hidden when you've seen someone you knew. Put a finger down if you cannot talk on the phone. Put a finger down if you've mentally prepared yourself to say here when the teacher calls for attendance. Put two fingers down if you rehearse conversations in your head beforehand. Put a finger down if you rush to put your change back in your wallet so you don't hold up the line. Put two fingers down if you overthink about overthinking. Put a finger down if you pretend to look at other items because someone else is in the aisle looking at the item you actually want. Put a finger down if ordering food is scary.
It's starting to get its color to it now a little bit.
Yeah, it's picking up.
Here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Blixin' and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright.
Well, I got my alarm set for 7:45 in the morning. It's gonna come bright and early.
I'm putting my statin. Dang. Ain't never had nothing to me like that.
You know, 7:45 doesn't come bright and early in the morning.
Yeah, it does.
Well, you know, it felt like it took forever for 4 o'clock to get here. And I felt like we fell asleep way after midnight.
Now, you know, I do feel like I slept.
Forever. I felt like it was already like close to 6 or 7.
Right, I do feel like I slept. But when I came back, it didn't feel like I slept. I was gone.
When I came back and tried to fall back asleep, I felt like I could fall asleep except like I slept all night. That makes sense.
I got in the bed that time, I was gone. Thought I wasn't going to be, but I did.
Well,
I had no idea. I would have probably laid down till 1, 2 o'clock.
Well, with me here, you're not.
Well, you know, I'll fall back in there today.
You got a few weeks to get your sleep schedule right for vacation.
Well, if I got a few weeks, I'll never keep it straight 4 weeks in a row. I might.
You should.
Might, but... I work on these legs.
34 days to vacation. We got 34 days to go.
A few things in the house. Because everything's coming thanks to me.
Woo!
Got a few things in this house I got to get cleaned up.
I'm not that entire, but I'm tired.
And I really don't know where to wear my black dresses. But I wear all the time.
You know, I'm not that entire, but I'm tired.
I believe when you lay down, you'll get it up.